the Battle of Coral Sea, Midway, Leyte Gulf, the Philippine Sea, Iwo Jima, and the atomic bombing of the Japanese cities of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. These are the events that shaped the history of the Navy during World War II. August 15, 1945, Japanese leadership decided to accept the terms of surrender set by the Allies, mainly the United States, Great Britain, and the Republic of China. This day became VJ Day, or Victory Over Japan Day. The news and celebrations spread rapidly throughout the free world. September 2, 1945, the formal ceremony ending World War II was conducted on board the Iowa-class battleship USS Missouri, anchored in Japan's Tokyo Harbor. Representatives of Imperial Japan and the Allied nations signed a document called the Japanese Instrument of Surrender. This ended all combat operations in the Pacific Theater and signaled the unconditional surrender of Japan. The Supreme Allied Commander, Army General Douglas MacArthur, along with Pacific Commander-in-Chief Admiral Chester Nimitz, led the ceremony. As surrender ceremonies ended, 450 carrier planes from the 3rd Fleet passed in formation over Missouri. A few minutes later, Army Air Force B-29 bombers flew by. Many other ceremonies were conducted throughout the territories still occupied by the Japanese. With the difficulties of getting the word to every remote area, it wasn't until early 1946 that all notable Japanese units laid down their arms. The signing of the surrender marked the official end of World War II. For the Naval Media Center, I'm Petty Officer Latrice Ames.